childhood starts shining. Always stay humble and kind. Go to church cause your mom says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. Won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind.
Good morning. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Catawba College's Awards Convocation. This is a time to recognize and celebrate the many accomplishments of our students and others in our campus community. Dr. Constance Lowry, Catawba's Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs, will announce the majority of our awards, and I will lead us in an invocation in a moment. But I would like to first acknowledge and express appreciation to Dr. Philip Burgess, Assistant Professor of Music and College Organist, for sharing his musical talents, and also to Dr. Lowry for all of her work in putting this together, and her assistant, Ms. Glenda Leonard, as well. Let us pray. Most merciful and loving God, your children are experiencing difficult times and stand in need of your help, your healing, your comfort, and the hope that comes from knowing and understanding your promises. As we gather to celebrate the accomplishments, the service, the distinctions of members of our Catawba family, we also lift words of thanksgiving for your love which surrounds us in these days filled with anxiety, illness, and confinement. The confinement which deprives us of the fellowship and the physical expressions of love and caring so important to all of us. But in spite of all of the problems and difficulties we face, we know you are with us. You grieve for your hurting children, and you will give us strength and help us through these times if we only will turn to you and allow you to be present to us. Even in our difficult times, it is right and good that we take time to recognize members of our community who have distinguished themselves through their use of the gifts you have given them, and to express appreciation to those who have served you exceedingly well by serving your people. May your richest blessings be upon them and upon us as we continue to seek to be faithful stewards. Keep us in your loving care and help us to be encouraging, inspirational, and faithful beams of life shining forth in a dark world. Amen.
Thank you, Dr. Clapp. Convocations are significant ceremonies in the life of college communities. Before we begin honoring the recipients of our various awards, I wanted to thank the college community, its students, faculty, staff, alumni, trustees, and other members of our community for their amazing efforts in adjusting and dealing with the challenges presented by COVID-19. I am proud of the way our community of learners has responded to the challenges. I ask that you continue to keep your thoughts on those that are afflicted with this virus. Additionally, I want to offer our thanks to President Brian Lewis and his family for their service to our college over the past years. We thank you, we will miss you, but we are excited for the opportunities that the future offers you. Today we gather separately to honor those in our community who have demonstrated the qualities upon which Catawba College was founded: scholarship, character, culture, and service. By giving these awards, we affirm these values and the concept of excellence toward which we strive individually and collectively as a community of learners. And we honor, too, the faculty, staff, and alumni for whom many of these awards are named, and who themselves modeled the college's values of scholarship, character, culture, and service. Several months from today, we will see the members of Catawba's class of 2020 in their academic regalia, processing at baccalaureate and commencement services, specifically designed to recognize their having met all requirements for graduation. These students have worked hard to reach this stage in their educational pursuits at Catawba College. Each year, Catawba College presents an engraved gavel to the president of the Student Government Association for his service in this role for this academic year. This year's outgoing SGA president is Reginald Pulley. We would also like to recognize and thank the other outgoing members of SGA Executive Board. For Vice President, Sarah Grace Cuthbert. For Treasurer, Emily Avalos. And for serving as Secretary, Casey James. At this time, we present the new Student Government Association officers for the 2020-2021 academic year, who will have the honor of serving in these offices and who will be sworn in at fall's opening convocation ceremony. President Allie Snyder, Vice President Alan Alford, Treasurer Orion Malou, Secretary Fakimi Fawihimi. Each year, a committee consisting of the junior and senior class presidents, the SGA president and vice president, and faculty and staff advisors nominate candidates to represent the college as Ms. Catawba and Mr. Catawba for the following academic year. Mr. and Ms. Catawba are expected to exude the qualities of scholarship, character, culture, and service during their time and shall act as a liaison between the college and the surrounding community, including attending local events, interacting with prospective students, and even volunteer time to the community. Thank you to our outgoing Mr. and Mrs. Catawba, Federico Borrejo Higuereta and Ashley Bornkamp. The student body has elected two persons to fill their roles. Selected as Ms. Catawba for 2020-2021 is Adjua Ofori Jow, and selected as Mr. Catawba for 2020-2021 is Alex Johnson. The Sarah Cook Award for Student Involvement is presented to the member of the student body who demonstrates a concern for the well-being of fellow students, like Ms. Cook modeled for the college community, in regards to making it a better place for students through student life programs outside the classroom. The Sarah Cook Award for Student Involvement is presented to Jamie L. Reyna Romero. Next, we present the Pioneer Award in recognition of excellent work on our student news site. The Pioneer Award is awarded to its editor, Jessica Pouts. The Francis Decker Wentz Award, established by the Courier Lynn Black Library staff in honor of the late Miss Frances Wentz, is presented annually to the upper class student who has demonstrated a real concern and aptitude for the theory and practice of library science and service. The recipient of the Francis Decker Wentz Award this year is Emily Fogelman. The Kenneth Clapp Tri-Delta Award was established by the class of 2000 in recognition of the work of Senior Vice President and Chaplain Dr. Kenneth Clapp. The award is presented annually to a member of the faculty or staff who demonstrates the dedication, devotion, and dependability that Dr. Clapp modeled for the college community. The recipient of the Kenneth Clapp Tri-Delta Award is Phyllis Wright. The Center for the Environment recognizes both a student and a faculty or staff member who best exhibit outstanding leadership and uncommon commitment to environmental stewardship. This year's leader in environmental stewardship is student Shane McCormick. This year's faculty staff recipient is Jeff Hartley. The President's Award for Community Service is given annually to a member of the Catawba community, faculty, staff, or student who has distinguished him or herself in service significant to the local Rowan Salisbury community. The award recipient is selected through nominations from the entire faculty and staff, and the final selection of nominations is made by the president of the college. The honoree receives a certificate and a donation in his or her honor to the local charity or service organization of his or her choice. This year's recipient of the President's Award for Community Service is Mr. Curtis Walker. Coach Walker serves our host community in multiple ways throughout the year, including his Christmas turkey giveaway, sponsored by the Curtis Walker Football Foundation. He has done this project for 7 years in a row. They give away 120 turkey meals for Christmas to families in need in the Rowan-Salisbury community. The meal is a turkey and all the fixings. He holds a free football camp in the summer for kids ages 6 through 13. This day camp provides free instruction, meals, character development, and a t-shirt. He offers this camp in Salisbury as well as his hometown of Burlington, North Carolina. Coach Walker takes his players to the new charter school in Spencer to read to the kids, to volunteer for various opportunities, and to be role models for those kids. The football team has volunteered at Eisenberg Elementary School and for other organizations in our community on a monthly basis. He is an outstanding example of someone working hard for our community and also instilling a sense of importance of community service for his team and our entire college family. The annual Paul Fisher Service Award is presented to both a student and a faculty or staff member of the college community who have made the greatest contribution throughout the year in service to others and made service an integral part of their lives. This year, there are four student recipients of the Paul Fisher Service Award: Rebecca Davis, Samuel Young, Hannah Hutchins, and Emily Wong. Our faculty staff recipient is Dr. Barry Sang. These award winners will all receive a certificate. At this time, Dr. Clapp will make a presentation.
This year, Catawba College was honored again to be invited to compete in the North Carolina Independent Colleges and Universities Ethics Bowl. A competitive process was used to select the four students who would represent Catawba, and these students spent long hours researching and preparing for the debates. Today we honor them and we express appreciation for their hard work and fine representation of Catawba College. The following team members will receive certificates of appreciation: Cassie James, Eleanor King, Hannah Ryan, Brianna Eller, Sarah Grace Cuthbert, Katie Webb, and Dr. Norris Feeney, coordinator for the team. My dear friends, this is not the way we intended to do awards convocation, or the way we wanted to. And yet, events in our world dictate that we have to do things differently at this point. But it is my hope and my sincere prayer that all of you have experienced the joy that comes when we gather together, even if it is remotely, in order to share in celebrating accomplishments of our colleagues and our fellow students and our friends. And I would want to emphasize that all of you, are deserving recipients of recognition. For you know, in your own ways, even if you were not singled out to receive one of the glass awards or one of the other kinds of awards, you have made contributions that make you deserving recipients of our praise and our thanksgiving and our recognition. And so we do. We recognize all of you, all the members of the Catawba community, because this is a community that cares. It's a community that shares through giving of our talents and our times to help one another and to reach beyond our community in that process as well. So I congratulate all of you and thank you for all that you do.
The Department of Nursing Clinical Practice Excellence Award is presented to Brooke Walser for superior delivery of patient-centered care, efficient and timely clinical documentation, interdisciplinary collaboration, and leadership while in the clinical setting. Next, we will present awards for student academic achievement. Catawba has many academic departments, and many are represented by offering an award for excellence in that area. Ashley Bornkamp is the recipient of the Cheryl and Smith Award in Business Administration, given by the partners of Cheryl and Smith, a local accounting firm, to the senior in the Ralph W. Kettner School of Business who achieved the best scholastic record in accounting during this year. Sam Young is the recipient of the Millard F. Wilson Award for Excellence in Business, presented annually in recognition of outstanding service to the Kettner School of Business, as well as excellence in academic achievement. This year, the award is presented to the senior who best represents the standards established by Professor Millard F. Wilson in his dedicated service to Catawba College as chair of the business department for 30 years. Taylor Cielo is the recipient of the Rebecca H. France Essay Prize, which is awarded annually to the winner of an essay judged by the faculty to be the most original. Jordan Lett received an honorable mention certificate for her essay. Heather Duncan is the recipient of the Bethany and Aidan Sennett Poetry Award, which was established by the English Department in honor of Dr. Bethany Sennett and in memory of Dr. Aidan Sennett. The award is given to the student who demonstrates the greatest potential as a poet based on a portfolio of his or her work. The Martha H. Moorhead Award is presented to Abigail Burkhead for an outstanding single work, poem, short story, or graphic contribution to the Arrowhead during the year. Selection is made by the English Department. The award is given annually to honor the late Dr. Martha Moorhead, professor of English, whose tireless nurturing of the arts at Catawba College was vital to the Arrowhead's success. Shelby Vasish is the recipient of the Rice Andrews Young Award, which is given in honor of the former chairpersons of the Catawba College Department of Modern Foreign Languages, Professors Carlton Rice, Nita Andrews, and Johnny Young. This award is given to the foreign language major or minor who has made the highest grades in his or her foreign language studies. Zachary Leishis is the recipient of the Elizabeth Scranton History Award, given to the student who consistently embodies the words inscribed on our college seal, scholarship, character, culture, and service, and best represents the ideals of liberal education and scholarship in the area of history. Sydney Gertson and Gemma Brown are co-recipients of the Braun Award in Physics, given by Miss Anne Blodgett Bashore, a 1934 graduate of Catawba, to the student or students showing the most meritorious work in the field of physics. George Mitchell Harris is the recipient of the Chemistry Prize. The Chemistry Prize is given annually to a chemistry major selected by the chemistry faculty who, in their opinion, best represents the qualities of character, overall scholarship, and excellence in chemistry coursework. Ellen Soderstein is the recipient of the CRC Press Freshman Chemistry Achievement Award, presented to a chemistry major in recognition of outstanding scholastic achievement in chemistry during the freshman year. Federico Barejo Higuereta and Brandon Davis are the recipients of the Mathematics Award, presented by the faculty of the Department of Mathematics to a student or students who have demonstrated outstanding ability, scholarship, and interest in the field of mathematics. Eleanor King is the recipient of the Environment and Sustainability Award. This award is given to a member of the senior class who has demonstrated dedication, inspiration, and academic achievement in the field of environmental science. Zach Mayo and Ashley Becker are the recipients of the Shirley L. Hayworth Prospective Teacher Award, which is presented to education majors or minors who have demonstrated outstanding potential as teachers based on classroom observations. Zachary Alford is the recipient of the Student Education Association Cynthia B. Osterhuis Award. This award is presented to the student who has made an outstanding contribution to the Student North Carolina Association of Educators and who has shown the potential to become excellent teacher. The recipient is chosen by the Department of Teacher Education faculty. Angel Paez and Jessica Yates are the recipients of the Chairman's Award in Music, given annually in recognition of past chairs of the Department of Music at Catawba. The Chairman's Award in Music is presented by the department faculty to students who have made a significant contribution to the programs of the music department and who show promise of future success in the field of music. The Robert Senior Psychology Award is named in honor of longtime psychology department chair, Dr. A.E. Roberts. The award is presented to Emily Fogelman, the psychology major who has been judged by the graduating psychology majors as having made outstanding contributions to the various activities of the psychology department. Brittany Law Horn is the recipient of the Sociology Award, which is presented to the graduating senior who demonstrates outstanding academic achievement in the field of sociology and exemplifies the qualities of the sociological imagination. Hannah Mercer is the recipient of the Whitley Award, which is presented annually in recognition of academic excellence, leadership, loyalty, and dedication, and to the student who best demonstrates the values of Catawba College: scholarship, character, culture, and service. This award is for outstanding service to the Department of Sport and Health Sciences and the community. This honor is given to the junior or senior female student who best exemplifies the standards of excellence established by Dr. Pat Whitley. Matthew Arnold is the recipient of the William L. Russell Award, presented to the student who best demonstrates the values of Catawba College: scholarship, character, culture, and service. This award is for outstanding service to the Department of Sport and Health Sciences and the community. This honor is given to the junior or senior male student who best exemplifies the standards of excellence established by the late Dr. Bill Russell, who served as professor and chair of physical education. Nicole Grace Hall is the recipient of the Daniel E. Kirk Biology Award. This award is given in honor of the late Dr. Daniel E. Kirk, former professor and chair of the Department of Biology, and also Dean of Catawba College. The award is presented to the senior who has exhibited outstanding service and achievement in the Department of Biology. Emory McNeely is the recipient of the Bruce A. Wentz Philosophy Award, given in memory of Dr. Bruce A. Wentz, longtime teacher of philosophy at Catawba. The award recognizes a junior or senior who has shown excellence in the study of philosophy. Hannah Hutchins is the recipient of the Religion Award. This award is given to the student in the junior or senior class who has excelled in academic work in the religion and philosophy department and has contributed actively to the religious life of the campus community. The recipient is selected by the faculty of the Religion and Philosophy Department. The Department of Theater Arts presents Zach Carvon with the Augustine Daly Award for Outstanding Student of the Year in Theater Arts. This award is named in memory of one of North Carolina's most historically important theater figures and voted on by the theater arts faculty. Olivia Wooldridge is the recipient of Dr. Carl E. Hell's Communication Award. This award was established in honor of Dr. Carl Hell's, who taught communications and speech at Catawba from 1966 until his retirement in 2005. Rachel Martin and Patrick Disaway are co-recipients of the Paul L. Baker Computer Science Award. This award is given in honor of Dr. Paul L. Baker, Professor Emeritus of Mathematics. This award is presented by the faculty of the Department of Mathematics and Computer Science to the students who have demonstrated outstanding ability, scholarship, and interest in computer science. The Department of Nursing Excellence Award is presented to the student who has outstanding ability to cope with a challenging schedule, solve problems, apply the nursing process, and use nursing knowledge to earn the highest program GPA. This year's award goes to Cassandra Damery. We now turn to the final segment of our ceremony, the presentation of the awards of special merit and achievement. The Dean N. Grove Award was established by the late Dr. Roger H. Laughlin, Catawba Class of 1961, in tribute to Dean N. Grove, Catawba Class of 1940, who was Dr. Laughlin's high school coach, biology teacher, and mentor. The award is presented to a student athlete majoring in math or science who demonstrates leadership abilities in one of these fields, as well as in athletics. The recipient of the Dean N. Grove Award is Morgan Hester. The Algernon Sidney Sullivan Awards are given by the New York Southern Society for the purpose of establishing a permanent reminder of the noblest human qualities as expressed and followed in the life of its first president, Algernon Sidney Sullivan. A committee consisting of students and faculty of Catawba College has chosen two persons, one student and one faculty member, to receive these awards in recognition of spiritual qualities practically applied to daily living and with the belief that these persons will uphold the spiritual standards of Catawba College by their noble characteristics. The recipients of the Algernon Sidney Sullivan Award are student Emery McNeely and faculty member Mr. Earl Givens. The Staff Member of the Year Award is an annual recognition by the members of the student body of a Catawba College staff member who has been outstanding in their work for the college. The award is determined by popular vote of the students. The 2019-2020 Staff Member of the Year is Nurse Kathy Wellborn. The Professor of the Year Award is presented to a faculty member selected by a popular vote of the students. The recipient is chosen for those qualities that the students believe represent the best in classroom rapport, evidence of concern for students, and intellectual stimulation. The 2019-2020 Professor of the Year is Dr. Edith Bullock. The Louise Tucker Staff Council Award was established in 2005 in honor of a member of Catawba College Class of 1944 and former employee Louise Tucker. Ms. Tucker worked at Catawba for 42 years following her graduation. This award is given to a staff member who demonstrates outstanding work ethic and performance in his or her area. Nominations are made by the members of the faculty and staff, and the recipient is selected by a vote of the staff council. This year's recipient of the Louise Tucker Staff Council Award is Mr. Albert Rush, Jr. In nominating Mr. Rush, a colleague wrote, "Albert, a member of the housekeeping staff, has become known as Mr. Al among the students in the gymnasium. He goes beyond offering a brief hello, but inquires about and inspires the life of those around him. He approaches his work with professionalism, diligence, and a careful attention to detail. His work is consistently completed promptly, thoroughly, and carefully. He has been gifted with a delightful personality that is evident when he talks with students, faculty, and staff, and even while cleaning each and every one of our 24 glass doors. He is a true gentleman and a pleasure to work with. Mr. Albert's dedicated work ethic and good-hearted attitude make him a deserving candidate for this award. Congratulations, Albert." The President's Award for Staff Excellence is given annually to a member of the college staff who has distinguished him or herself in achieving excellence in job performance and has contributed to strengthening the community spirit on campus. The award recipient is selected through nominations to the staff council from the entire faculty and staff. Final selection of the recipient is made by the president. This year's recipient is Miss Amy Williams. In nominating Miss Williams, a colleague wrote, "Amy is the unsung hero of the president's office. Regardless of the circumstances, she is the glue that holds the office together. Whether it is the countless extra hours required at the time of Board of Trustees meetings, endless requests for documents, or managing the president's complicated schedule, she performs her duties with skill and exemplary commitment and is ever reliable. Amy always demonstrates what I would call a passionate professionalism. She is an encourager, seeking the best side of every eventuality. At the same time, she maintains the privacy and discretion that are absolutely critical for a person in her role. Amy Williams represents the colleague everyone likes to have and the quality of professional skill that everyone aspires to be. Congratulations, Amy." The Swink Prize for Outstanding Classroom Teaching is presented to the member of the Catawba College faculty who has shown consistent excellence in teaching. The award was created by a gift from the late Hearn Swink, former Rowan County resident, official with Cannon Mills Company, and friend of the college. The recipient is nominated by members of the faculty and chosen by the Faculty Senate. The Swink Prize is awarded to Dr. Philip Burgess, Professor of Music. In nominating Dr. Burgess, a colleague wrote, "Dr. Burgess is a well-regarded professor who engages our students in several different ways, across several types of classes, not all of which are concerned with his disciplinary area, which is music. I have had the pleasure of working with Dr. Burgess in 5 iterations of first-year seminar, most recently this past fall. I have observed firsthand Dr. Burgess's course planning and organization and assessment during his first-year seminar classes. Dr. Burgess has always completed his course assessments, and his personal narrative reflections show what he did in his courses and what he would do in the future. He also served as academic advisor in the summers of 2018-2019 as a master scheduler. He scheduled all the music and most of the theater arts students. Dr. Burgess also served as a Fisher Writing Fellow, attending several workshops on pedagogy of student writing, assigning writing, and assessing writing. Thus demonstrated an admirable commitment to assisting our students and growing his skill set in efforts to be a better professor. I find Dr. Burgess has been an excellent teacher as he is adept at building student rapport, transmitting content, offering advisement and support, and providing the tools to learn. Additionally, I have found Dr. Burgess to be a wonderful colleague, affable, conscientious, and positive, and always focused on student learning. Thank you, Dr. Burgess, for your dedication to students and to Catawba." At this time, Mr. Bill Graham, on behalf of the Board of Trustees, will present the Trustee Award for Outstanding Contribution to Catawba College.
The Trustee Award for Outstanding Contribution to Catawba College is given annually to the individual deemed to have made an outstanding contribution to Catawba College. The recipient is recommended by the Catawba College Faculty Senate and endorsed by the Board of Trustees Governance Committee. The award is presented by the college on behalf of the Board of Trustees. This year's recipient of the Trustee Award is presented to Dr. Edith Bullock. Dr. Edith Bullock was nominated for this year's Trustee Award not because she is retiring, but because she is clearly deserving of such recognition. Edith has taught for some 40 years, most of which were at Catawba. She has been a committed and reliable professor, a favorite among hundreds of students. She is held in the highest of esteem by her faculty colleagues and administrators. It is no wonder, then, she has served as Dean of SEGS for a decade, an interim provost at least twice, if not three times. Edith has been a reliable pillar and source of wisdom for Catawba for nearly 40 years. Her commitment to the college and our students is exemplary. I can think of no one more deserving for the Trustee Award than her. Please join me in congratulating Dr. Edith Bullock.
We will conclude this year's awards convocation with presentation of the Whitener Medals. The Whitener Medals are given annually in memory of the late Dr. Edgar Whitener of High Point, North Carolina, who served as president of the Catawba Board of Trustees from 1925 to 1944. The medals are presented to the man and woman in the graduating class who combine in themselves, in the highest degree, the qualities of character, leadership, and scholarship. Selection is made by the faculty from three men and three women who have received the highest number of votes in an election in which only members of the junior and senior class may vote. The recipients will be presented with their medals during the commencement ceremony. The 2019-2020 Whitener medals are presented to Emily Fogelman and Federico Barejo Higuereta. Congratulations to you both on being the 2019-2020 Whitener Medal recipients. Thank you for tuning in to celebrate these individuals and their achievements at Catawba College.